Welcome to episode one of Tiffy Broke Her Arm, where I show you recipes that are so easy, even my husband can make them.
Today we're making spicy miso butter salmon in 20 minutes.
In a bowl, add in butter, miso paste, Korean red chili paste, fresh herbs, garlic, lemon zest, and lemon juice. Now mix together. Salt and pepper the salmon on both sides and pan fry for 4 minutes on each side. Next, add on the miso butter, put the lid on, and let it cook for another 3 minutes. Now look at that.